Okay, concerning my video title, The Biggest Lie of the Serpent Nephilim Bloodline, is to declare that Jesus was white and a blue blood. I receive a comment. I erase her ID as well as her picture because to respect her privacy. Her comment is as following. I am AB RH negative. I have become awake and I am very good, but I get treated very bad. Love is all, but I do not seem to see this in others. I do not understand. First, I want to say that because I've been falsely accused of having an hypnotic voice, and the reason that my voice is as it is because I do have chronic fatigue because of what I went through. And I went through I won't say too much, but because the special agent in charge of Charlotte FBI, who was at the time Owen Harris, did not do his job, my murder is pre-planned. And I'm not talking about Owen Harris, of course. I just said that Owen Harris, special agent in charge of Charlotte FBI, did not have the resources, didn't have between commas the resources to investigate. So that the person who preyed on me and attacked me already, my life was broken already before I met this so-called homeless man, but now my life is even worse. And my murder, indirect murder, is planified by this entity that Owen Harris did not put away. The same entity that also preyed upon David Deans, the politic artist. That's right, I am about to be sacrificed very soon. I don't know how soon, but very soon. And the only one I can trust is the Creator of the universe. I know that I won't die before my time, but the thing is that if there is no, I'm afraid that the only thing left is the Creator's intervention to stop this insanity going on. Enough about me. Because of my situation, I am commenting less and less and less and less and less, and to the point that I'm not involved much anymore, because it is not an information overload, it is that the entity who preyed upon me and attacked me turned my life upside down. So I do what I can. I don't even have a disability pension for my chronic fatigue. So I actually sleep on camping bed, and I'm actually sitting on a $7 chair. So my involvement with the comments is decreasing with the time. Because I have to deal with this. All right. So I'll do my best to comment on what you said. So this is about the video, The Big Lie of the Serpent Seed, the serpent nymphing bloodline is to declare that Jesus was white in a blue blood. If you did notice in this video, is that we're talking about those who are seeking positions of power. I think it's very important to consider that. Her comment is as following: I am ABH negative. I've become awake and I'm very good, but I get treated very bad. Love is all, but I do not seem to see this in others. I do not understand. I have myself a hard time understanding this life. I even came to consider that we are actually living in the abyss because of all I went through. Because my life is not improving. The abyss is above the underworld. Of course, I'm not saying that we are in the underworld here, but I now tend to consider that we might be in the abyss. Back to your comment. I don't know what to tell you. I mean, again, the video is talking about those who are seeking positions of power. And the title of it was very clear. Jesus was not white. I'm white. I definitively am white. white as snow, and Joseph was not white. So, I know that my attacker at some point was a human being, and he became a Nephilim, because human beings can become Nephilim without being the produce, the result of a human with a demon. They can become Nephilim too, just by doing evil things and searing their conscience to the point that eventually they lose their soul while being alive. So, as a human being, you can become a Nephilim too. So, and the same way I know that human beings can become Nephilim without being the produce of intercourse of a human being with a demon, I think the same thing with the Nephilim people. But I'm not in a position to really comment. That's why I'm not commenting. I told you that I'm commenting less and less and less and less. So it's not information overload, it is emotions overload. I know the Creator loves me, but since I didn't have a father, I'm not sure he is my father. I know God is good. And God being the creator of the universe, I think he's fully capable of giving a soul to a Nephilim person. God is not limited. People are limiting God, but God is not limited. So, I think that's what I have to tell you for now about your comment. Sorry that I wish I could do better, but in my circumstances, I cannot. I have emotions, I have a conscience, and I have a soul. And the entity who attacked me is definitively soulless. And actually, Endurance International is in hot water. They have class actions all over the internet. There are class actions against Endurance International. Thanks for listening.